Let's make one more tutorial in Autodesk Fusion. In this video, you'll learn how to use Sketch, Project, Extrude. So open your Fusion and let's go. To create this part here, the first thing that we'll make, we'll select the top plane and make this sketch. And here will be our midpoint. So the first thing that we'll make here, we'll create this circle here with 12 millimeters of diameter and create this arc here with 34 millimeters of radius. So open the Fusion, go to create a sketch, select the top plane, select the circle, click at the midpoint, make a circle here with 12 millimeters of diameter and go to create, select the arc, center point arc, click here at the midpoint, make an arc here with 34 millimeters of radius, 180 degrees. Okay, we made this. Now let's create these two lines here with 59.4 millimeters of length. So select line, click here at this point, 59.4. And create another line here with the same length. Go to contouring, select the tangent, select this line and this point here, this line and this arc here. Okay, we made this. Now let's create this circle here. This circle has 28 millimeters of diameter. So select the circle, make a circle here with 28 millimeters of diameter. Go to constraints and select horizontal vertical. Select the circle and the midpoint here and select this circle again and select this point. Okay. Now let's create a construction line here. Okay. With 36 millimeters of length and the angle between this line here and this line here is 30 degrees. So let's create this. Select a line, construction line, click at this point. Make a line here and create another line here. Okay. The angle between these two lines is 30 degrees. And the length of this line here is 36 millimeters. Okay. We made this. Now let's create this circle with 12 millimeters of diameter. Select a circle, select this point here. Remove the construction line type, 12 millimeters, press OK. And let's create this line here. And this line, the distance between, and this line here, the distance between this line and this point here is 56 millimeters. And this two line here is parallel with this construction line, okay? So select line, click at this point here, make a line here. Okay, go to constraints and select parallel, select this line and this one, select this line and this line here. Okay, now go to sketch dimension. The distance between this line here and this is 56 millimeters. Okay, now go to constraints and select perpendicular, select this line here and this one. Okay, we made this. Now let's extrude this. So finish the sketch. We need to extrude this 12 millimeters, okay, to make this body here 12 millimeters. So go to extrude, select this profile, extrude this 12 millimeters, operation new body and press OK. We made this. Now let's create this area here. Okay. So go to create a sketch, select this face here. go to create, select the project included project, select this face here, and press OK. You can hide this body a little bit. We have this. Now let's create an arc here with 24 millimeters and create this two line here. So to create this, we'll go to modify, select offset, select this, remove the chain selection here, select this arc and this two line here. The distance here is minus 10 millimeters. Okay. Go to sketch dimension here. The radius 24 millimeters. Okay. Select line, close the sketch here. Let me see what is happening here. Constraint, coincident, select this point and this point here. Okay. We made this. We have this area. Finish the sketch. Show the bodies here. We needed to extrude this 14 millimeters, okay? We made this extrusion with 12 millimeters. Now we need more 14 millimeters to reach 26, okay? Go to extrude, select this profile, 14 millimeters. Operation join, press OK. We made this. Okay. Now here, let's create this cylinder here. This cylinder has 34 millimeters of diameter and has a hole here with 12 millimeters. So let's create this. Go to create a sketch, select this face. Go to create project included, project. And here, remove the projection link, select this, press OK. Sorry, you don't need to remove the project link. Select this circle here and press OK. We made this. Now select the center diameter circle. Click here. Make a circle here with 34 millimeters of diameter. Okay. We have this area. Finish the sketch. Go to extrude. We needed to extrude this 42 millimeters minus 12, so we needed 30 millimeters here. Go to extrude, select this area here, and extrude this 30 millimeters. Operation join, press OK. We made this, okay? So here we finish our exercise. So thanks for watching, subscribe my channel for more, and see you in the next videos. Bye bye.